Hello, users. Welcome back. We are here with another entry into Hyrule-Likes with Darksiders. What happened last time? For some reason, the Horseman War got summoned to what he assumed was the Apocalypse. Then he got blamed for showing up early, even though we see him getting summoned. Gets thrown in there and it was a weird meteor. So now to clear his name, he's been sent back to Earth to figure out what's going on. He has a dark spirit named the Watcher, voiced by Mark Hamill, attached to his, I guess, his giant gauntlet or his hand, one or the other. And we're just trying to figure out what's going on. We made it to the cathedral, which is basically our first dungeon in the game, and I'm excited to come back to it. All right, let me get into the game and we will switch over to it. I hope you're all having a good weekend. Where is my everything? Oh! Okay, here we go. Welcome in, 6-7. Hey, culinary. I'll get you a shout out. What I was excited to mention is I got my book of stickers, which I will be handing out sheets from at PAX West. I will be there as an attendee. I'm not presenting anything or anything like that. But I got a bunch of stickers with my emotes on it. So if you're there and would like a sheet, find me. I'll be in a prototype frame of mine, an older one that is more mobile and can travel. I have like 30 sheets of these things to hand out. Unfortunately, one of them is messed up. It is the heart emote. For some reason, there's a giant black background on it when it should be transparent. But it's still pretty good. I might get another set made. I reached out to the manufacturer to see if they have any thoughts on why that happened, because it's not in their proof art either. Why are you not seeing the game? There it is. Alright. Let us continue. Oh right, we got our scythe last time. Which is not... Oh, weird. It didn't... That's weird. It didn't save anything we did afterwards, even though it's this unique save game. I mean, that's whatever. I don't mind us getting it again. Alright. Well. Bullgrim. No, actually, that is Bill Lamar. Mark Hamill is in his wrist. Let's go in. I know, it's very close. I also thought that was also Mark Hamill, but that is... Volgrim is voiced by Phil Lamar. There's Mark Hamill. That's Mark Hamill. Mind an extra sword, but that's weird.
Oh my.
Okay, let's look around. Hello, bee. Hi, little dog. Yes, we went out for a walk right before stream. How are you doing, little tiny dog? You're just gonna hang out? Alright. Seeing that something there. Oh, well. Our griffin buddy. Well. Well, our griffin buddy's still around, that's good at least. Google, I'm not talking. Willow, okay. Willow has decided she wants to lay on my feet, which means climbing underneath the desk. More puzzles? Yeah, and this is a much more AoE focused weapon. Which is useful. Because we tend to fight a bunch of enemies at once. You guys want to play this? Fantastic. Climb this? No. Okay. Oh. Whoops. That. Here. Okay. Now the question is, can I push it or do I have to throw it? Seems like it's a push. Just taking a peek. Oh, hello, chest. What do you have for me? The map! Oh, there's a lot of floors. Yep. Alright. Oopsie daisy. Wait, no, I want to jump backwards. How do I jump backwards? We got here. Compass? Nope. Key. Alright, well, we got a few places we can use that. Huh. Guess we need to come back for another side? I mean, we got the key. We know what we can do with it. Sucks to you. Next thing I need to buy is the bottle equipment. Alright, so killing them with that gives me roughly 9. How many does just outright killing them with the harvester count for? Oh shit. Well, that's about 10. Oops. Not an easy test. Fine, we want to level up the harvester anyway. Okay. Now we can test. Right. 1131. That's 12. That's 10. Okay, yep, definitely more with the harvester. 20% difference. Bet you there's a secret right there. Oh wait, no. You do not get firewalking in this one. That is in a different Darksiders. Ooh, hello, sir. You're new. Wrecking my shop. Trying to get a counter down on him. There we go. Oh! He's a Stalfos! Yes, I am going to be playing this of how identify how many things are the same as if they were taken inspired by Zelda games. Oops. I hit the wrong button.
Over here.
Thank you, Mark Hamill. I like that the sword is, like, almost 1.5 times his size, but wasn't dragging on the ground. Griffin buddy? It's the boss door. Hope that's not it. R3 was aim. Oh boy. Oh boy, that's the wrong way. Yes, stay right there. Thank you. I can't block the super attack. That's unfortunate. Oops. Oh, I probably have to kill him with that, don't I? That's fine. Good enough. That's not what I want to do. Thank you. Yes, I will take that. All right. Health upgrade complete. Probably would have gotten it earlier if I had not missed the one early on. Oh. Ah. So who built this intricate cathedral? You. Whoa, 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 what was that? I didn't release the button. Is there a limited time on that? Find out. There is. Okay. I do this? Nope. Hey, Gulliner. Oops, that's a good one. So how do you want me to... Alright, I must not have something that it wants me to do. We'll come back to this room. Do I get the grapple hook in this dungeon? Or is this just going to let me go in the other way? Whoops. Yep. I'm a doofus. Yep, didn't want to try it, but... Yeah, alright. Okay. I will come back. The question is, does it want me to try and make it through here? Nope. Oh, that's a trap. Oops. Trying to get the timing down. There we go. We'll get the counter timing eventually. It's much more important in 3. Have you seen a trap before? You just know it's a trap? I actually think this is the chest. First ranged weapon is a fucking giant glaive. You know, or boomerang. In fact, this is almost the exact same as the boomerang from Twilight Princess. I gotta remember how to do this. Hold on, it just told me how to do this. L2. Oh, his day is just not great right now. It's very, very good for stun locking, if I remember right. Not just that, even like bosses, I believe? Well, mini boss monsters. Big boys. Hello? Goodbye. Ooh. Ooh. Ew. Sir? Oh, he's not done. Now he's done. Another one? There is another one. Okay. Alright, so we've got multiple ways to go. I don't think I can get over to that side currently. Look in here. Okay. Elemental boomerang. Oh, yeah, I just saw that. He was a hell gusher. Room I've not been in before. It has lots of exits. Guess we need three swords. Try this one first. Thank you. Okay. That was just me. I reached down to pet B and let go of the button. Dog aggro. Puzzle time. I mean, not very much of a puzzle, but still fun puzzle. Well, that's suspicious. Yeah, I can understand. It's very hot out here. Crap, do I have to start over? I do. This one, I can hop, skip, and jump over here. Hey, Unstable Juice. Yeah, it rained quite a bit yesterday. Unfortunately, that also meant that when I went... Okay, I jumped. When I mowed the yard today, it was extra humid. What are you doing, Willow? Willow's behind me being a dork. For those of you just joining us, we have obtained this game's boomerang, which is the big old giant glaive. It works very similar, if not identical, to the Twilight Princess boomerang. Unstable Deuce, I would love to be in that situation, but unfortunately all of the clover that I had placed in the grass got destroyed by a bunch of moles last year. So I went from having to mow that was only covering about one half the yard. I was only having to mow like twice in the summer. Now I'm having to mow almost every week. On the flip side, the nitrogen from the clover basically like completely restored my lawn. Even though it was dying out, I have almost, like, friggin'... I've not watered once this year, and I do not plan to. I want the grass to die out. But it is basically as green as any friggin' golf course. It's wild. Oh, wait. I should put this sword away. Yeah, I wish I was further along in 16. I'm glad people are enjoying it. I'm loving my time with it. I just haven't had a chance to play it all this week. Too many dailies and other things. Shit, I forgot to do the daily in Star Trek Online too. Got a lot of things to blow up. Unstable Deuce, white clover. As long as you plant it appropriately, as in you don't overseed, it'll grow to about 4 inches, maybe 6 inches in some place. It was very pretty. I'll post photos of what it this timed. No, okay. I'll post photos in the Discord. I'm going that way after stream. Yes, very good for the bees. We had a lot of bees that really dug it. And they did not bother the dogs didn't bother them, they did not bother us. We are going to try to plant, what is it called? Dragon's Blood stone crop in the front yard and a few different places, but you don't want to plant that until the fall, so that'll have to wait. Huh. Third port? Bombs. Okay. I think I got this. No. There it goes. Oozles. Can I tow that? Yes. I am so smart. Fine, you want to be that way? A little bit. The stable do some chat saying that it feels a little bit like Steve Kane Defiance. Ooh. Culinary are the dogs fans of the eggs? Kara. Kara says, this is some grade A dungeon nonsense. Why would anyone build this? Because it's awesome, that's why. You're not wrong. I enjoyed the puzzle. One more. We're going to be able to do some hot upgrading after this. Permanent things first, so I need to see if there's any health upgrades at Bullet Room Shop. Handled. Who's next? This what, the compass? No. Jeez. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. We done all this here? No. That one. No, this is just a regular key. Handled. Are asking, all right, I've missed the other story beats. Where are we in this dungeon thing? So we found that there are still angels on Earth, and we stole one of their war griffins and then rode it through a Panzer Dragoon / Drakengard section. We ended up here at the cathedral and met Tiamat, which appears to be a giant bat demon, who is currently fighting around the entire cathedral against our griffin buddy. Now I'm solving these puzzles. Well, that's not terribly helpful, but all right. This seems like a trap. Hello. Sir, you seem to have a growth. And you have someone in your shoulder. Oh, we gotta kill the person that's in his shoulder? Is that what we're going for here? He's very upset with us. Go over here. Oh, he's just outright destroying the room. All right. You appreciate the mini boss. You're like, hey, you should use this new weapon that you got. This guy's also like, fuck that dude. Oh no, he was trying to like resuscitate him. Not anymore. Well, that was fun. Yeah, there's some very Souls boss inspired stuff. Although I think this may have been before. This might have been right around the time of Demon Souls, but definitely before any Dark Souls games, I believe. But this is very much a, what if you mixed, was it before Demon's Souls? It might be. It was a PS3 game, so it's possible. This is very much, what if you mixed Dark Souls or Demon's Souls aesthetics with 90s comics with Ocarina of Time / Twilight Princess? Okay. A year earlier. That makes sense. Well, I mean, this would have still been in production at that point. Like, it's not like they would have redone all of the art by then. Yeah! Eat shit! Fine, poison. This came out at the same time as another game. Everyone expected to do better? I don't know. I don't remember any other Zelda-likes at this time. That's not saying there wasn't any, I just don't remember any. Hit the wrong button. Well, that's convenient. What I bet we have to do here. Fun little puzzle. Huh. Yeah, I don't know what that would have been. The disco. If you remember, I'd be interested to hear. Or if you find it. Alright. We continue on. Oh no. Another Hell Gusher. Fire. Oh wow, fire just fucked him up all the way. Bayonetta and Fable 2. Huh. Yeah, I remember people not being super hot on Fable 2. Bayonetta was real good. I like Fable 2. I may be biased because of the dog, but that's neither here nor there. Do I have... Yeah. Bayonetta was great. Very different style of game, though. Like, Bayonetta is a Devil May Cry, whereas this is a God of War, and they don't... While they are character action games, their mannerisms of playing is very different. Dark Void. Man, that's a... It wasn't a bad game, but it was a weird game. And I think it's what killed Capcom working with Western devs for a long time. It was basically a Rocketeer game, which in concept sounds fantastic. Hello, sir. Get rid of these little guys. Or are you stuck? Well, that's fantastic. Are you unstuck now? No? Are you unstuck now? Yes. Oh, I've tried to block it. Get bent! Oh wow, I took his poison on the boomerang and put it on them. That's fantastic. I don't think I ever knew that you could do that. Game still very fun. Oh, come on. I am stuck in a corner. There we go. Ow. Double counter, eat shit. Oops. They got me that time. Problem solved. Nope, that's not a place to go. Need to remember to go back to that one area. Hello, door that I've never gone in before. Or is this the one that leads back? It is the one that leads back. Okay. The one I came in. I also remember the dungeons in this game are surprisingly in depth as far as length. They don't feel like they overstay their welcome, or at least I don't remember any of them feeling like that. Dead man can't jump. We're back here. Means that we can now deal with that. Oh, come on. How did I get up there? What was the way that we get up there? What are you hiding? We've already got all the other items, unless this is the boss key? Or heartbeat. Nope, just all the chest location. Alright. Which I'm pretty sure I have all of them. Ooh. Well, no, we're gonna go that way. Fuck. We missed a chest over there. Alright, that's fine. We gotta go down anyway. Not that way. I don't think I was supposed to come back up, but it's fine. Right, it was down there, but go to this chest. Boss key? No. Oh, right. Hidden armor. There's hidden armor and there's a hidden weapon. Just a full-blown extra wrath core. I will take it. Son of a bitch. Indicator that it's auto saving. Okay, where to the right? Gotten that health chest. All right, well, let us take a drink. Luckily, we know that's a health chest and not a health piece chest, so I don't have to worry about it too much. No boss key. Solve the puzzle and continue on. Ah, hell. Also, that looks a lot like the Mark of Cain. As in, Legacy of Cain. I'm gonna do this with no health. Any healing items, right? Nope, just wrath items. Okay. Hey, Joel, how you doing, buddy? Let me get you a shout out here. Haven't seen Joel stream in a while, but Joel does a lot of really cool woodworking stuff, and shares it with the Twitch every once in a while. Yeah. Glad to see you. I switched my Sunday night streams to Saturday mornings, well, Saturday afternoon streams. It lets me go a little bit longer. Instead of going for 2 hours, I can go for like 4 or 5.
Master Council, reduce the Horseman to common assassins.
Oh, our Griffin buddy.
Samael, bought your loyalty.
Little column A, little column B. Ma'am. Yeah, it's pretty good, Joel. It's hot as hell out here. God damn it. That's not gonna do me any good. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, she got rid of the bomb. Well, oh, okay. I did not know the checkpointing was like that. Unstable Deuce saying that his concern is directed to deliver the still beating heart of Tiamat. If we pluck it from her chest, won't it stop beating? I mean, maybe. Who knows how demon biology works? Still got it. Still counts. Thing is, I don't actually think that the attacks do much. I think it is mostly the knocking her down part that matters. Didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Have we asked if she needs her heart? I mean, she didn't let us get much words in beyond saying, hey, she wouldn't, we'd look, ooh. Oh boy. Not sure I'm supposed to dodge that. There it is. Supposed to deal with that. Ow. Well, not like that. They might be using an effect on her voice, but yeah, it's not good. Face, punch her in the head. Oh, There we go. She needs those. Well, not anymore. Did I literally flap myself up into the air? That's hilarious.
Do it, please. Tear out her heart while she still lives. I want to hear her scream. I am one of the chosen. I can grant your every wish.
Can you restore the balance?
That's a no.
No wonder Samael wants this thing. It's coursing with power. You really think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?
Didn't we need that? Hey, heart piece. I'm going to assume that, like, by squishing it, we instead, like, made it teleport into our gauntlet. Pretty sure that's just the health check, so I think we're good.
Your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
Rock.
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower.
Nope.
You wound me, Horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, Horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
That phrasing could use some work. Uh-oh.
You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The destroyer will not be pleased.
Well, we're invisible now. Ooh, that could be useful. Alright, I'm gonna look this up before I waste money on it. Are the empty vessels permanent? Oh, they're just inventory slot. I mean, I don't care. I should buy the Wrath Shard. Ooh.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Please take your time. Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, you're not wrong, Culinary. The problem is, it sounds like, I can't actively fill it in. I have to come here and buy stuff to fill it in. But we're gonna get that. Remember, right, this is actually a way that they hit load times? Which is very similar to how God of War 2018 and Ragnarok do it. Although, Ragnarok on the PS5, there are no load times.
I trust that she suffered.
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian. The Griever moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfane, one of the old ones.
Yeah, we're not gonna move.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, filth.
Ooh!
My business is with the Horseman. Ulfane is no ally of the Destroyer, but you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the Horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. Destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's streams.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet.
Yeah, get our limit break. We don't need a break yet, so we will keep going on. We will also save. I don't think we can get up there, but we're gonna blow that shit up. Hey. What do we think we get? Oh, yes, thank you. 2 out of 10. Well, thank you all, chat, for being here today. I'm having a good time so far. I hope you are as well. I need to go with that. Unfamiliar to me. No. This is where we went the first time. Oh, you know what I should do? Open up my notion. We are going to track where we are, where we're finding the pieces. So we found one in Cathedral. One by, what is this place called? Aldingallo. Gallo? Gallo. Alright. That way, when I eventually have to find the last one, I can just look up a list and see all the ones that I've gotten. We could probably go get something back from the, crossroads, but I'll wait until I have a few more, movement abilities. I think we really will do our big cleanup once we are, once we have the grapple hook equivalent. Go meet Ulthane, who is rad as fuck. Hello. We can't go there yet. I know what we need to go there, but we cannot go there yet. Now we're done. Ooh. Why do I feel like there's something that will move this? Hello, I have found something that will move it. How do I get to you? Not gonna make it. We gotta go back there once we have something to deal with it. Okay. How are we doing on leveling? I'll focus using the sword for a little bit so that we can level it up. Ow, 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 ow. What are you doing? You're not wrong, culinary. Oh. Wow. Wrecked my face. Oh, whatever that is fucking me up. No, 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 no.
Ow.
I think the problem is he absorbs the souls from these guys and it powers them up. I did not have this much problem with him earlier. What do I do for that? The blocking doesn't do anything either. I don't know what to do for that. Huh. Like,
I
Yeah, I do not know. Yeah. Ooh. What can I do for, is it a counter thing? I don't know. Run! Nope. Just wrecking shop. Oh, you know what I bet's happening? He does the spirit thing whenever you hit him with, or whenever he absorbs a soul. And because the boomerang now summons a soul, that's what was letting him do it. Because the boomerang now spits out wrath souls. Yeah. Jeez. Fucked me up.
Oh, small stretch break. What time is it?
No, we got a little bit of time before I go end this episode and we'll do a longer break. Whew. Now, unfortunately, I've basically made my boomerang not as useful against him. Have a good day, Culinary. Appreciate you stopping by. Again, if you have not checked out Culinary's channel, he is a rad variety streamer. Nope. Oh boy. Is there anything that I can do for those, is the question. I don't think so. What can I do about... Can I hit them with the boomerang? I would love to get that chest. We cannot do that yet. What would it find there? But hey, buddy. Fulgrim? Okay.
Old Fulgrim's got something new for you.
Okay.
Something new for you. What would you ask of this home merchant?
Damn it. your face in the rock. Guess I know that's where we need to go. Gonna look around. Whim. There we go. Is there no reason we came over here? Oh, we can't do it yet. All right. Oh right, underwater fighting. I forgot that was a thing. Hello. So chat, does anyone have anything they're very excited for that's coming out soon? If you haven't already played Final Fantasy 16, you should start doing that. But I'm very excited for the upcoming release of Baldur's Gate 3. I poked around early access just a little bit, but I'm very, very happy with what I saw. Alright. What is this map? Drown Pass. Underwater path. Yeah, Kara. Baldur's Gate 3 looks like it's going to be great. I am very excited. Damn it, there's another one over here. I'm going to be very sad if it sends me to all of these right after this. Alright, isn't it very late for you right now? I mean, I appreciate you being here and all, but I don't want you missing sleep. Only 11 p.m. So late, but not super late. Hello. Yes, the dice rolling does in fact happen on screen, but only when you're doing like speech checks or skill checks or whatnot. They are happening in combat, you're just not seeing. There is a story mode, but they haven't talked about what it involves. I don't know if it disables the dice rolls or not. Isn't very helpful. Ah. Alright, let's go do the thing we're supposed to do and then we can take a break. Crowd control for seemingly no reason. Yeah, it is very much trying to make 5e into an actual video game. So if that doesn't interest you at all, then it might not be for you, but it really feels like it's going to be something special as far as an RPG. Hi, buddy. More skill challenges.
Find where these lurkers hide and kill them all. It can't be that hard to find.
Oh, you can skip the dice roll animation on Stable Deuce. The reason why the dice rolling is there is because you can use extra effects to boost your result. Okay. We can do that. I don't think we're gonna get 30 with this one. So close. There we go.
I always knew you had it in you.
I'm glad to do all this exploring. It means that we don't have to fight the enemies in here, or the enemies around the area beforehand. Okay, what's the one here? Okay. Dropping cars from the sky. killed none of them. That also killed none of them. We've gotten one. There's two. All you come around, please. Did not mean to attack him. We don't need to care about him. We just need to kill one more of these dudes with the car. There we go. Thank you. We get soul extra for picking up when we're at max. Probably not, but let's find out anyway. No. Almost there. One undead soldier alive throughout the tournament? Huh. How does that work? My worry is, if I kill them too fast, I'm going to spawn something big. Like that. 3 minutes. You get fucked. All of you get fucked. Two minutes. We got a big boy coming. Oh, I can't use my wrath form? That's some bullshit. Fucking hell. Of course, we lost two already. Oh no! Nope. Nope. Heck. Heck. Well, we're only saving one of them. 10 seconds. I'll take it. I don't care. Surviving is fine. Not doing it again. So long, buddy. Sorry about your brothers. Go do the last. The last one is oh, probably in that sewer pipe. Man, I wish I had my travel, fast travel, transportation improvement. What we got now? Counters, okay. Only block and projectile counterattacks. How do you do a projectile counterattack? But alright. Well. Ooh, if I can get both of them, that'll be great. Come on. Come on. Come on. Done. A little bit over a minute. Give me them souls. All right. Ooh. Alright, we will go. We won't talk to the dude, but we'll go over there and then save. And then go on break. If you are watching live, we're going to take a short break, and we will be back. If you're watching the archive, please feel free to watch something else out of the channel. Other than that, be safe and be kind to one another. Bye-bye!